Hi guys, welcome to another video. My name is Zahid Ali and you are watching Zahid Ali YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to tell you top 10 things that you should not do on a Fiverr if you are a new seller, and top 10 things that you should do, or top 10 things that you must do on Fiverr if you are a new seller. Okay, so this video is going to be very helpful for you. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Okay, do this, not that. Okay, top 10 tips and for sellers, for new sellers. Number one, do create an engaging video for your gig. It is a very must thing. Okay, if you will do this thing, there will be an extra and very good impact on your gig. And do not use a random photo from Google Images or a picture of someone who is not you. Okay, you should not use any photo or anyone's photo that is not yours. Okay, number two, do respond to difficult buyers as possible, as politely. Okay, so you have to behave politely with every buyer. Okay, so it comes in Fiverr rule. It is must. Okay, if you do not do so, that will impact you and not good. Okay, that will impact on your Fiverr gig or on your rating. Okay, number three, do consistently challenge yourself and work on projects that may be slightly out of your threshold of comfort. Okay, you should always try to challenge yourself. You should always try to accept hard work. You should always try to do your work at your maximum potential. Okay, to keep your skills always up to date. Okay, and don't automatically cancel an order. Okay, you must not automatically cancel any of the order. Okay, if you want to do so, just simply go to Fiverr support center and ask and say them the reason, what's the reason. Okay, just tell them the reason and they will automatically, or they will cancel the order by Fiverr support center. Okay, this will most of times not affect your order cancellation rate or OCR rate. Okay, here is the reason: because you feel like it could be a bit difficult. Okay, believe in your capabilities. You must not try to cancel the order. Okay, you should try to do it on your maximum potential, and after that, if you are not able to do that, simply contact to Fiverr support center, and that will be really helpful, or that will be less harmful for your account. Number four, do keep your gigs up to date. Okay, never left your gigs without any update. Okay, just with the passage of time, with the upgradation of your skills, try to update your gig every time. Okay, you can change its description, title, tags, or requirements, prices. Okay, keep updating your gigs. Okay, this means remaining conscious of your competition and updating keywords, tags, titles, photos, and etc. Okay, you should try to update your gig all the time. The market is constantly changing and adapting is crucial. The market is constantly changing and adapting is crucial. Do not create your gig and never change a thing about it. Okay, remember. Number five, do deliver your gig on time and even a bit ahead of time if you can. It means, as long as that you doesn't mean compromising the quality of your work, don't wait to deliver within the last 10 minutes. this term or this rule or this tip is very important. You must understand it. Never ever deliver any of your work after time has passed. You must have to deliver the work on time. Even if you did not complete it, just deliver the half done work, okay? Never compromise on your on time delivery rate. This will de-rank your all the gigs. Number 6, do treat clients equality, okay? You must treat your clients with equality. Don't say anybody, like if you get two clients and you are saying $5 to one client and $10 to other, okay? No, it's not a good practice. Whether they are spending $5, $20, or $500, you must have to queue in one line. Even your client is richer or your client is poor, no problem. Treat them with equality. Even they are more beneficial for you or less beneficial for you, okay? If a client is expecting the world for you for $5, but you have no idea how many loyal repeat clients I currently have who started out as basic gig buyers, okay? Don't produce a subpar work based off of a lower price, okay? Do not take down the quality of work according to less price, okay? This is a golden tip for you. You want your customer to come back and tell others about your amazing work, okay? Number 7, okay? Do be confident about upselling your work when you know more work and time is involved, okay? Even if that means losing the sale, okay? And don't work yourself to the bone and frequently. Refrain from using the offer features, okay? You must use the offer feature in your profile, okay? On the order page. Number 8, do use up as much of the gig description as possible. There is a 2000 character limit for a reason. Utilize it, okay? You must use it, okay? Description as possible, okay? Do use up as much of the gig description as possible, okay? You must use the description feature and fully optimize or utilize it. The more clear you are about what you provide, the more trusting of you your prospective buyers you will be, okay? They will also have a better idea of what to expect. Don't just write a few sentences about your gig, okay? Number 9, do take advantage of the vast majority of features that Fiverr offers from the FAQ or frequently asked questions and gig galleries to gig packages and gig extras. There are so many valuable tools at your disposal. Don't always avoid it. Don't always avoid specific features due to fear of potential failure, okay? Don't do this. I get that there are exceptions. For instance, there can be a bug or you can try a feature and see a drastic drop in sales. I kept on putting off the gig packages features. My average selling price was $8 and most of the sales were basic gigs. Once I utilized this incredible feature, my average selling price increased to $15. And my best and premium packages and my best seller trend and my best standard and premium package, okay? Number 10, do participate in the forum and read the content on the Fiverr blog. It is a must tip. Fiverr Academy is an amazing source as well. You will learn a ton of promise. Promise. Don't fool into thinking you already know all there is to know about Fiverr. This includes top rated seller. We should all. Bonus tip. Do have sporadic sale or discounts for your gig, especially around the holidays. Physical stores have them. Okay. So why should not you? Sometimes I hit a slow period and decide to lower my standard premium package by $5. Okay. So I hope these tips will be helpful, really helpful for you. And we will meet you with another video for next time. Until, take care. Bye-bye.